you look at Chicago and you go, okay, Chicago Bears lost to Seattle. Not as much as Seattle really just flat out beat the Chicago Bears. Russell Wilson, for a third-round draft pick rookie, he was smooth. Overtime, they get the ball first, marches them down the field. There's no sense of panic. It's just as if he's done this forever. And so I have to take my hat off to Seattle Seahawks. They go into Chicago, when they have not been able to win on the road, and to pull it out there is big.
All right, we will talk about